Welcome back to Celebrity Page TV. Now let's head back to Sonia Isabella, New York, for today's dish.
There's so many names, so many people I want to thank from this film who all gave their very best.
Fresh off his Golden Globe win and Oscar nomination, there's more good news for Brad Pitt. He's just signed a new deal with Amazon Studios. Going forward, Amazon will have first dibs on all the productions coming from Brad's company, Plan B. The streaming services, including Hulu and Netflix, currently in a bidding war for top talent. Amazon also announcing new deals with Oscar-winning director Steve McQueen and actors Diego Luna and Gael Garcia Bernal.
In the eyes of a ranger, the unsuspecting stranger had better know the truth of wrong from right.
Move over, Chuck Norris. There's a new Walker Texas Ranger coming to town. The CW network announcing a reboot of the classic series with Supernatural star Jared Padalecki taking over the title role.
Easy, miss. I've got you.
And that's not the only remake coming to the CW. The network also announcing a new series called Superman and Lois, following the romance of the classic superhero and his reporter girlfriend. Look for both shows in the coming months.
I felt like a Xerox of a Xerox of a person.
But not anymore.
And as those new series say hello, a beloved Netflix show is saying goodbye. Bojack Horseman releasing the trailer for its sixth and final season. The beloved show starring Will Arnett wrapping up the series. New episodes expected to start streaming January 31st. With today's dish in New York City, I'm Sonia Isabel.
Thanks so much for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button to stay in the loop on the latest celebrity and entertainment news. And check out celebritypage.com for more Hollywood headlines.